Hey guys, so today I'm going to be doing a plan with me video, and you see here this is my personal size planner. This is the Filofax Austerly that I got a couple years back from then my boyfriend on one of our anniversaries or like my birthday or something, who is now my hubby. So he got me this planner and I haven't used it for a while, and I thought I would try to do personal size planning because it seems like a lot of fun, and a lot of like YouTubers who are into their encountering kind of planning is in starting to do this kind of thing, and I thought it would be fun just to try it out. I did it last week and it didn't really turn out because it was my first time doing it, and the kit didn't really have enough stuff for me to do a complete no white space look, and it was just kind of a mess, so I didn't film that video. Well, I did film it, but I didn't like want to post it for you guys. So hopefully this will turn out because it's my first time doing it in a personal size planner, this kind of planning. So the kit that I'm using is from Nicole Alexia Design, and it is her Alicia kit. I did purchase both the full-on Erin Condren kit as well as the mini kit, which you see here, 3 pages, which I think will work really, really well for my needs in terms of this kind of planning. So you have the functional sheet with the weekend banner icons, flags, and some typography down here. You also have the half boxes, and you have all these are washi strips, so you can line them up to make them full boxes, but I like how she gives them as washi. And then you have over here, which is your other functional sheet with your little things, some heart checklists and some random headers and some, I guess, a side washi. So without further ado, why don't we just get right into the planning. So I'm actually gonna leave the inserts in here so you have something nice to look at, because my background is white, and when I have the white sheets, it's hard for me to line them things up straight and stuff like that. So I think I'm gonna leave them in here, but I will start out with these very, very gorgeous side washi, and then I will be right back. So I'm back with my side washi, and I don't think it's meant to fit exactly in these kind of personal size inserts. So there's a sliver of white up there, which is fine, which I decided to leave up top because there's slightly some white space where the dates are, where I have to fill them in on my own anyways. So we're gonna start with our little tiny this week section or sidebar, and I'm going to put my weekly ombre that I'm going to use for work to track work as usual. Because she does give little things in terms of dinner, so I'm not going to track dinner on the sidebar, and usually I don't track it on the sidebar anyways. So in her extra header, she actually has one that says work. Since I'm only using this as big picture kind of planning, and I'm actually not gonna do like daily to-dos and stuff like that, I don't need to do a running to-do list on the side. And she does give a habit tracker, which I'm just gonna put one because that's only one that she gives in this kit. And I'm just gonna use it to do when I do my dishes and stuff like that. I like to mark, make sure I actually run the dishwasher because I do it daily. And then I'm going to fill up the top portion with some washi, and we'll start with Monday. So I have my Erin Condren here so I can reference what's going on, or else I'll be all over the place. So of course I like to do my tracking my meals. So let's see which one I want to use. I didn't actually plan out in terms of like the color scheme which one I want to be using. Let's just start off with this purple color, and I will just alternate that across. So we'll put the meals on the bottom, and we'll also put our hydration, which I pulled out some Nicole Hutch Designs hydrate stickers. I use these all the time for hydration, and we're just going to use this deep purple that really matches this kit right here, and we're just going to stack them on top of each other. And then on Monday is basically a huge laundry day, and I'm filming a few videos, and also I want to post on Instagram my previous week, the full spread, which I haven't done. So yeah, today's Monday as we're filming this video, this actual day here. So we'll just see how we can fit everything in. Why don't I just put some slivers of washi down. I'll put a skinny sliver of washi because we have lots of things to do, so I don't want to cover it up with too much washi there. And then we will put down our laundry stuff. So I did pull out some laundry stickers here from Planning Roses, and I think that's what we're gonna do. And we'll just use the laundry baskets because I actually, now that I don't work like full days, I actually do laundry and put them away once it's done, so I don't really allocate a day where I use the baskets where, to indicate that I'm putting them away. So we'll do that. And she does give a lot of little things. So we'll just use the ones that I probably won't use, like TV, because I don't track my TV shows. So we'll just use this old one here, right here, to mark that it's a huge laundry day. Actually, I don't want to do that. I'm going to do the flag. So I'm actually going to put more washi and then put a flag down there. Hope I'm not too confusing. And then we will choose one of these purple ones. We'll just do a basket. There you go. And then I also filmed a lot and posted on Instagram. So for my Instagram one, I will do one of these. I put one of the Instagram icons. She does give a camera icon in her kit, so I will use the, first of all, use the one that comes with the kit. And since it's a huge cleaning day, her kit actually comes with a huge cleaning one. We'll save these for small, not cleaning, like laundry days, because Monday I have all the laundry from Friday, all the laundry from the weekend to do. So I'm going to do like a huge laundry day. So I'm just going to put the large laundry basket here that comes with the kit. And then also for Monday, I am doing a lot of filming. It's the second video I'm filming now of the day. So I'll mark that it's a huge filming day. We'll use another flag. Hopefully I won't run out of these flags I want to use. So I got to fill that up with more washi. So I like how this kit actually comes with a whole bunch of washi. Filming, I'm going to use one of these little things. So I want to fill up that spot there. And we will just use one of her planner icons just to mark that I'm filming. Doing a lot of that stuff because I'm filming some planner related videos and I'm filming this planner thing as well. So that is it for Monday. Now on to Tuesday. Tuesday, there isn't much going on except I'm posting a video. So we will put down our meals down on Tuesday. For Tuesday. And we also put down a hydration. And generally, I also put down my husband's work. But I don't think I have enough stuff here, so I'm not going to be doing that. And for hydration, we will just use, we'll alternate and we'll use this pink one instead of using all that purple one there. And this day, because there's not much going on, so I probably will just use one of these like boxes right here. And I'm going to use this one. This one's really pretty. I like this elephant. So gorgeous right here. And I will post a video. So I'm going to use these video ones right here. And it's actually going to be a haul. This is from, sponsored by Coffee, Her Little Things. It's actually going to be a haul that's going to be up. And I put it up top because it is happening early in the morning. I have my videos live at 6 a.m. And that day I'm also filming in my kind of spare planner, kind of like a rewind spread or like a memory keeping kind of thing. So I want to actually mark that down. I'm just gonna flip this over here. I'm just using a random one here, and I'm gonna use a thing to indicate that it's another huge filming day. And I'll use this book, so it looks kind of like a planner right here. And then we'll fill that space up with a little bit of washi. Now on to Wednesday. Wednesday, all I have is a staff meeting, and of course I gotta do laundry on Wednesday again. And Wednesday is also hump day. So we will first of all start off by doing our meals here. And of course we're going to do our hydration. And this purple one over here. So Wednesday is a staff meeting. It's kind of important, so I want to mark that. And also it is hump day. So we'll use this one to mark that it's hump day. Usually if I don't have much going on Wednesday, I like to mark that it is hump day. Actually, on Wednesday, there's also a season's premiere for Survivor. So that's kind of like a big deal. So I kind of want to mark that down, that there is that going on. So we're going to actually use one of these ones. Well, first of all, I'm going to mark that it's hump day. I'm going to use one of these ones here to mark the TV premiere. And then for that, we will just use this one here. And then for the hump day, we will just have to write it in and also have a staff meeting that day. So one of these gold ones right here. And there's a little, so I know that's a cleaning one, so I'm gonna put an alarm clock to mark. I have a staff meeting that day. We'll fill that rest of that space there. And I forgot to mark that we have laundry that day, so I didn't have to use that washi, but we will just have to not mark that because I already did that. Now on to Thursday. So Thursday, there's a lot of things going on, so hopefully we'll be able to fit everything in. So first of all, without getting ahead of ourselves, why don't we just do a meals thing. So I'm going to use this one for meals, and of course I'm going to do my hydration and my hydration. We're going to use the light pink one here. There you go. And then Thursday, I am planning on planning my weekly main plan with me video. And then I also have a video live, so I'll just put that, I have the video up live. And also it is the first day of autumn, so of course we gotta mark that with something, because there's a lot going on. I'm just going to use this thing because it's smaller than the half boxes. I think it's more like 1/3 boxes, I don't know. Those other half boxes from this kit is still large. So I'll do that to mark the first day of autumn, and we'll see if there's any kinds of icons I can use. Not really, so we're not going to be doing that. And then that day also I post a video live, so we're just gonna put it right here. Hopefully my head's not in the frame, that would be kind of bad. And these are sponsored by coffee, these ones, her little things, and I also plan on planning that day. Actually, I am able to fit everything in, which is quite nice. Oh, and then also my hubby's payday. Okay, so we will fill the space up with some washi, and let's see which washi we want to use. I haven't used this cream-colored one much, so we'll do that. So we got payday for my hubby, so we're going to put the payday one up here. And then we also filming my actual plan with me for the week. So I'm using the flag. And also this planner sticker that's really, really pretty. Right there. And that is it for Thursday. So on to Friday. Friday is a no school day for the kids. It's a professional development. So the teachers have to go to some workshops and do things for professional development. So that means working at a daycare, I have to work all day. Or I get a chance to work more hours because we're operating like throughout the whole day. So what I'm going to do as usual is still put my meals down here. I'm not doing it in any particular order or following any color scheme because I'm not really color blocking in this layout right now. And then of course I'm going to be doing my hydration sticker. And then, like I said, this day there's nothing really going on that I know of. And my hubby's going to be filming really, really late at night. So he won't probably come home until like 2 or 3 in the morning. So I'm not counting on anything to do with him. But it's a professional day. So I will use this pink one here to mark that because it's a huge chunk of my day. So I will use that. Also, Friday, I do some laundry, and it's probably just going to be a me time because my hubby won't come home. So we're going to put some laundry, and we're going to use our Planning Roses laundry sticker. But before that, we got to fill that space up with washi. So now we will mark the laundry with a flag. I'm going to use this glitter gold flag here. And let's see which laundry you want to use. we will go ahead and use this pink one right here. Matches this half box really nicely. And it's probably just gonna be a me time. So we'll use the me time sticker right here. Oh, that is super, super pretty. I really like how that's turning out. Now on to the weekend. She does give a weekend banner, and I like how it's squared off, so you don't need to put any washi or anything down. I do like the ones that are scalloped, like most weekend banners in like the fully on like AC kits, which I really like, but I also really, really like this one, so we don't have to put washi on the bottom and stuff like that. So Saturday is when we do our grocery, and Saturday is I also post a video, so I'm going to use my video stickers here from Sponsored by Coffee here to mark that I'm posting a video, and this will be the following week's full spread, which I actually haven't filmed yet. I try to film that close to the end of the week. I'm going to film it on this day. That's why I marked that there. It's going to be a getting groceries day. There is a grocery cart here, which is cool. So we'll have to fill that rest of that space there. I'm thinking of just using this full box right here. I'm getting ahead of myself because I didn't put my meal and hydration, which I will do quickly right now. My meal, and then have my hydration. Oh, it fits perfectly down here. Cool. And then we will just mark that we have groceries. And I want to cover the girl's face. It's a really pretty ballerina. I put it right there. Because that's all we have planned really for Saturday. Because it's going to be a late night for my hubby on Friday. So Saturday he's probably going to sleep in. So he probably won't get much done anyways. And on Sunday we have church. So I think I might fill out that space with this remaining all this washi. Oh, before I do that, once again I keep forgetting. I got to do my meal one down here. And my hydrate sticker. There. Oh, these two happen to be almost the same color. Ooh. And then we'll fill out the rest of the space, and then I'll be able to put my church stuff on there. So I do post on Instagram this day, so I'm just going to use a random one. I'll probably use a gold one because this is pretty. She's going to flip it this way. It's a random little thing. And then we will put our Instagram one, and this is from Murdoch Talks, or doodle one looking right here. And then we'll mark church, so we have a flag. We use this peachy pink salmon colored one right here. And our church sticker is from Sponsored by Coffee. I have the remaining purple one. I thought that would be perfect to use there. And also my hubby has to count, so there is some money looking ones here, little things. I'm just probably going to use that. Oh, that might not work out so well because I chose a really dark purple background there. We're just going to use a purple one here so I don't track my TV shows. And then there is a money bag one. Mark that he's counting right there. So that's basically it for my spread. I hope you really enjoyed it. It's my first time really doing this, and I think this time it turned out a little better because of extra of all the washi strips that came with the kit and all that kind of stuff. So I can't wait to try again another Nicole Alexia, her mini kits for the inserts. And I have purchased since then now two more that are still coming in the mail. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget a thumbs up, and if you haven't already, please subscribe to my channel. That would mean so, so much to me. And until I see you next time, stay organized.